Our low-elevation Central Oregon dry forests need fire for health and resilience into the future. Our friends and neighbors need the security of knowing their home, neighborhood, and community will be ready for wildfires. That's why the Deschutes National Forest, Natural Resources Conservation Service, and Oregon Department of Forestry, along with community partners like Oregon State University Extension Service, Deschutes County, Project Wildfire, and Walker Range Forest Protection Association, have come together for the important work of restoring our high desert ecosystem. Using the all hands, all lands approach, the USDA Forest Service and NRCS applied for Joint Chiefs funding that allowed each agency to facilitate restoration work getting done on public and private land. Doing this work together meant that we maximized the efficiency of the treatments, creating not only fire-wise communities, but healthier, more resilient forests. Existing relationships with so many partner agencies at the state, county, and local organizations meant the allocated funds were able to be utilized immediately to help rural communities protect their homes and neighborhoods. In the community of Crescent, Oregon, a subdivision called Wagon Trail Ranch was able to use monies allocated from the cohesive strategy through the Joint Chiefs Project to teach landowners about the importance of firewise practices and facilitated wildfire mitigation work to be done by nearly all landowners in the 96-home subdivision.
I was sitting looking out my backyard one day and I just got an eerie feeling that this is fire weather with all the dry fuel and everything that there's a great likelihood for a fire if somebody's careless, and it just scared the heck out of me. All of the work that we do in Wagon Trail Ranch is accomplished with volunteers. We usually have between 7 and sometimes as high as 16, 17 volunteers come out and work in Wagon Trail Ranch to try and make this a safer place to live.
The USDA Forest Service had completed the planning for fuels treatments outside of Lapine, Oregon, to reintroduce fire into a fire-adapted ecosystem and improve wildlife habitat. The allocation of funding allowed for the work to be completed on public land, and then, using the Good Neighbor Authority, the Oregon Department of Forestry was able to facilitate brush and small-diameter timber removal. Then, Deschutes County and Project Wildfire contracted the chipping and removal of slash from neighborhoods. Coordination like this maximizes the efficiency of all efforts to restore our forest health and protect private land assets.
Making sure that we were showing landowners, hey, we have funding for you, we can make you more resilient, but the other side of the fence is doing this work too. We were looking for opportunities to not look at boundaries and to put the money where our mouth was.
There's still more work to do. Partnerships across the public and private spectrum are strong, and we are uniquely poised to take existing fuels treatments on the public side and match them with federal, state, and private partnerships to protect our rural communities. In Central Oregon, we believe that a resilient forest is a healthy forest, and a healthy forest is the backdrop to resilient communities.